I'm going to give four body-orientated meditations that I call awareness through body sensing. The first one is going to be a relaxation. So for this, please, if you lie on your back, and if you need a cushion onto your head, please place one. So just lie in a comfortable position. Feel your contact with the ground. Feel a letting go. And now, with the in-breath, just lift your right arm a little off the ground, hold it, and slowly place it on the ground. With the out-breath, give the weight. Your left arm, come a little off the ground with the in-breath, hold it, return with the out-breath, give the weight. And now your right leg. Come a little off the ground, just a few centimeters in breath. Place it during the out breath. Give the weight. Your left leg, come a little with the in breath. Hold it. Return with the out breath. Give the weight. With the in-breath, lift your head a little off the ground. And again, place it with the out-breath. Let the ground carry your head. And now with the in-breath, visualize your whole body lifting off the ground. Returning with the out-breath. Give the weight of your whole body. Are you sure? How does your mouth feel? Your jaw? Experience your eyes. Feel them falling back inside your head. So notice, is there any still some points of holding tension in your body? Be aware of them. And perhaps by just being aware of them, they can release. Feel your whole body merging with the ground, sinking. Feel the ground merging with your body. Feel them interwoven. With each out-breath, feel a deeper release throughout your body. Feel the out-breath as a letting go. But we don't stop at the relaxed body. To go deeper, to free the body, we have to explore the energetic body, the body of vibration. We don't normally experience the body like this, because of the muscular tensions. But let us listen to the body now. Perhaps with the palms facing upwards, let awaken the sensation in the palm of your left hand. No effort, just let the feeling come to you. Maybe it's warmth or tingling. Feel each finger in turn. Feel the back of your hand. Feel the whole of your left hand. Don't imprison it in a visual memory. Feel it now. Give it space. Let it just be a mass of energy. Compare the feeling of your left hand with your right hand. Stay with the right. Let awaken the feeling in the palm of your hand. Feel each finger. The back of your hand. Feel the whole hand. Just a mass of vibration. Give it space. And now feel both hands. Like some warm liquid, let the sensation come up through your wrists. Forearms, upper arms, speak to you. And let the feeling come upwards through your ankles, lower legs, the upper legs, around your hips, through the pelvic area, upwards through the abdominal, thoracic, upwards through your neck, through your head, bringing your whole body to life. Feel this energy like a healing energy permeating your whole body. Feel it in the space around you. Feel yourself in openness, your real nature is openness, remember this feeling in your daily life. Remind yourself sometimes of it until it becomes your natural state. Thank you.